The families of two police officers who were ambushed and killed at a rural Queensland property have spoken publicly for the first time as an inquest into the Wieambilla shooting begins today. Matt Johnston reports.
Good afternoon. The inquest into the shootings at Wieambilla is expected to last more than a month, and we are likely to hear from close to 70 witnesses and experts who will be called to give evidence. Ultimately, the coroner will have to try to answer 9 questions. They relate to not just what happened at Wieambilla that day that saw constables Rachel McCrow and Matthew Arnold murdered alongside neighbour Alan Dare, but also what led to it. How did the trains Gareth, Stacey and Nathaniel acquire their weapons? We know already only some of them were registered. Were there warning signs and was the police response adequate? The inquest will hear not just from first responding police, but also those directly impacted. Kerry Dare, the wife of Alan, will also speak later this week. We've never heard from the families of the two officers who died until this morning. Rachel McCrow's mother, Judy, delivered this statement on behalf of both families.
As hard as it is to stand here, we know how important it is. That's because we don't want the loss of Matthew and Rachel to be in vain.
Today will be mostly procedural. We will hear an overview of how the coronial inquest is likely to proceed before the first witnesses are called this afternoon. Full details in 10 News First Queensland at 5 o'clock.